Moment.
I don't see it. But...
I do not expect you to do it at a party. We've already got covered.
And Katie's friend, I was looking for her.
Want to get hooked up?
I don't know, maybe both.
That's weird.
We've got all that on here. Now I'm going to have to...
Come on.
Well, who is Earl?
Earl Clark.
Hi, Mum. Right, I'm going to take a walk, clean my head and jump.
Can I walk?
Listen, you're lovely, but I need time. I think you're right.
Here's my number. Call me from the talk later, okay?
I'm going to...
Love.
Your wire went down, Beth.
What happened to innocent?
He's innocent until proven guilty.
All right?
Yeah.
Okay. What'd you like?
Dry white wine, please.
And a beer.
So, do you DJ and night watch?
As close to your real self as possible.
Early start. Chocolate and a Coke.
Look, it's time Elle got the message.
She's leaving with Lenny now, Sarge, heading Glanville Street direction.
What do you mean something you should have done a long time ago?
Put Earl and Nightwatch out of business.
What, go to the police?
No, look, I had some troubles there before. I just want to do this for myself.
Why now?
Because I've been looking for the courage to do it. I was a dealer, I found it.
So what are you going to do?
Come with me now.
No, why? Don't you like girls who smoke?
Lifts are out. Earl's diverted the electricity to power his rig on the roof. We're going to have to take the stairs.
20 flights.
This is where Earl keeps his drug stash with the rig. Going to destroy both.
When I prayed for a fit bloke, this wasn't what I had in mind.
Think of the view you'll get from the top, eh?
Well, you could take me up the London Eye with champagne instead.
It'll be open.
Mind you, if we're going to be friends, you're going to have to tell me your real name.
But let her go, Earl. Whatever this is...
My calls. Imprisonment. Same as...
There's no way out of this, Earl. The police are all around the estate.
Picking you up on the radio again.
If you... Lights are misaligned.
Well, I'm on the other side of the
And there's rust around the...
Yeah, Earl, so his back is right up against the door.
Yeah, the ammo is probably handmade.
Joe, don't move at all.
Tonight's
show is dedicated to Laura. When I met you, I knew I was well named.
I sent Katie some flowers. And breakfast is on me.